At the age of 30, Mifflin Gibbs decided to become a part of the anti-slavery movement. This movement was about the Underground Railroad with his partner Frederick Douglass on the abolition speaking tour.